Now, the most impressive team at BSU this year so far doesn't actually play football, they play football. The 14th-ranked women's soccer team took an undefeated record into their matchup yesterday against Duluth. A windy day off of Lake Bemidji had a pretty big impact on the game. In the 15th minute, Danny Nelson sends the pass off a defender and right to Rachel Norton. She buries her fifth goal of the year, just named the Offensive Player of the Week. Now, just 5 minutes later, take a look at the flip throw-in. Sydney Bethke gets some serious hang time, punched out by the keeper, and it falls right at Tia Newhart's feet. It trickles in for the goal. Duluth would score late, the second game in a row that's happened for the Beavers, but they hold on for the win 2-1.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.